Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, everyone. Hope you all are fine. I'm the teacher of the Smart School, Sir Syed Ahmed Khan Campus 1. And today, the chapter I'm going to explain is Monkey See, Monkey Do, page number 116 of textbook. And the first of all, we must know about the definition of apostrophe. A punctuation mark used to indicate either position is called apostrophe. We use apostrophe to transform various words into plurals, contractions, and possessive forms. For example, Harry's book, Sarah's bag. As well as we can use the apostrophe to mention of letters or numbers. For example, Khan, he's, and they. The question is that how we use the apostrophe. When using a singular noun, the apostrophe is used before s. I repeat, when using a singular noun, the apostrophe is used before s. For example, the squirrel nuts were stashed in a hollow tree. A squirrel is singular here, so we put punctuation mark before the s. And when we use plural nouns, the apostrophe goes after the s. For example, the squirrel's nuts were hidden in several hollow trees. Squirrel is plural here. And when we use plural noun, then we put punctuation mark after s. When and how to use an apostrophe? Apostrophe are the tiny words, but they can cause a big problem when they are used incorrectly. To make it easier to remember when to use an apostrophe, keep it in your mind that most plurals do not contain apostrophe. For example, she wrote several novels during the 1990s. Several novels are plural here, but we don't need to put an apostrophe on it. Creating contracted verbs with apostrophe. Contracted verbs are single words that have been formed from a subject and verb. They can be useful for personal communication and many other forms of writing. A few examples are below. I am. But when we contract it, it would be am. You are. It would be your. She is. It would be she is. It is, it would be it's. Do not, it would be don't. These are the words we commonly use in our daily routine. Using apostrophe to indicate position. Possessive might seem tricky, but memorizing three simple rules will prevent you from ever making a mistake when determining where to place the apostrophe. These are the rules. Number one is, when using a singular noun, the apostrophe is used before s, as I told you. When using a plural noun, the apostrophe goes after the s. I have already mentioned it. When using a word that is pluralized without an s, add an s to the end of the word and place apostrophe in front of it. For example, squirrel. Squirrel is singular in it, so we put punctuation mark before s. Squirrels. Squirrels are plural here, so we put punctuation mark after s. Yes, here are these words which are pronoun, but they don't contain s to make themselves pronoun. Plural. Example, squirrels. A squirrel is singular in it, so we put punctuation mark before s. Squirrels. Squirrels are plural here, so we put punctuation mark after S. Men and women. Men and women are plural here, so we put punctuation marks before S. These are the words which don't contain S to make them plural. I hope you all will understand the topic apostrophe very well now. Thank you.